So here we are. You can hear all the instructions going on live, as always, bringing you the most fabulous events for the show with the most. And I am Rita Varios with Latin Connection TV, just minutes away from the red carpet, as you can see behind me, at Eva Longoria's Eva's Heroes event. And right around the corner, just a few minutes away, we have, oh, of course, Miss Eva Longoria and a few other special surprises. Those are coming up for you in just a few minutes right here with me, Rita, so don't go away.
Who happens to be running this whole event? Eva Longoria.
Oh, well, there you go. There you have it. You have got to tune in again Thursday night.
Thursday night, 8:30 West Coast and East Coast, 7:30 Central.
And what network?
NBC. NBC.
Peacock. And I was going to say N as in Peacock.
Yeah, the Peacock. So if you're Latino, you really need to be tuning in, because I believe that we're the only Latino family on television in a comedy on network TV. So if you call yourself Latino, you should tune in.
Hey, I'm gonna just be like, have no shame here.
Go ahead.
Okay, I'm gonna say, hey, I'm Latina.
That's it.
So maybe I can segue my way in onto your
I would love. You know what? I'll have you. No problem.
There you
we
go.
We got our numbers up. You're in.
There we go. Well, I'll do what I can behind the scenes on Latin Connection TV. Come on, you guys, tune in. So maybe you can then tune in and watch me.
Exactly.
Con Ricardo, con mi nuevo amigo. Ah, gracias, Ricardo. Muchas felicidades. And also my blessings to your family.
Thank you so much.
And just such a huge honor that you are to the city of San Antonio.
Oh, you're very sweet. Thank you. This is my home.
Now, one last question.
Yeah, please.
I see people still, you know, kind of hanging out.
Yeah.
So I want to know, are you a big poker player?
You know, I am actually, but I couldn't, you know, they were playing the poker thing earlier and I was supposed to be there, but I'm in for a short weekend, and if my little girl doesn't have me at home for a certain amount of time, then I'm a bad dad.
No, so. And we know, and I just congratulated you on your family. So we all know you're a fantastic husband and a fantastic dad.
Thank you.
And I know your little girl wants to have you, and a lot of people over here want to have you.
So
I'm gonna let you go. Muchas gracias. But you know what? There's lots to congratulate you for. And I want to bring up as much as I can in that. First of all, I'm a huge higher education advocate. So I want to congratulate you on that diploma with Chicano Studies, correct?
Yes, a master's,
A master's in Chicano Studies.
Yes.
Congratulations. Can you tell my viewers of Latin Connection TV what, because they don't have the information, and I want you to give away the from the university up.
Oh, Cal State Northridge. My master's degree, Chicano Studies at Cal State Northridge. And it was a journey. It was really, really rewarding to do that. I always wanted to go back to school, and so I was happy I was able to do it.
Well, absolutely. And you know, we're both Cali girls, but I'm a Bruin.
Okay.
So UCLA.
Okay.
So keep it in Cali.
Yeah,
it's not a bad thing.
Yeah,
even though, am I going to get in trouble here because we're saying this in Texas?
I know.
But anyhow, another huge congratulations to you, obviously, because of the foundation. Eva's Heroes, this is your sixth year, right, in running? Or
sixth year, yeah.
That's
our
right.
Our sixth casino night. And this is our only fundraiser of the year, so it's really important for us to raise as much funds as we can, because the money tonight really funds all the programs throughout the year for the thousands of families that we help.
And in fact, indeed, they do help a ton of families. Can you help me give them the website to make sure?
Yeah, it's evasheroes.org, and you can go on and see all of the activities we have. We have monthly activities, after-school programs, summer activities, summer enrichment programs. And volunteering opportunities, so you can go on the website, evasheroes.org.
And beyond that, she also does a lot to help raise funds for cancer.
Yes.
I'm a huge breast cancer advocate myself, and raise funds for that. But since we're here for casino night, I know from behind the scenes, I know that you are good on that table.
I am very good.
What's your favorite game to play?
Well, poker. Texas Hold'em.
Yeah. Poker. So I'm not going to keep you anymore. I want you to go ahead
to play poker and eat some food.
I know you're a foodie too. What do you think your favorite dish is going to be here tonight?
I don't know. I have to go in and actually look. It's a surprise.
It's
but we have a lot of amazing chefs here. This hotel, Elian, has been amazing. So we're just excited. It's going to be a fun night.
And then, you know what? How can I forget? Last but not least, we have a little Devious producer here. Devious executive producer of Devious Mate. So congratulations on your hit.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. I've already embarrassed myself with Judy. Just blatant fan. Not even gonna
good,
lie. Your mom's
good.
Lucky that I'm not calling her like. I'm serious. I'm a huge fan of the show.
Thank you. You look beautiful.
You look stunning. Gracias, hermana.
Thank you.
Te quiero. Que Dios te bendiga. There you have it. Oh my goodness. Such amazing interviews here tonight on Latin Connection TV on the red carpet at Eva's Heroes. And I think with that, we're going to wrap up. I'm always here, as always, Rita Varios, with the most fun interviews, most exclusive interviews, just for you, right here with me on Latin Connection TV.